So we're gonna, I'm gonna try recording this. I picked it up today because it has the it's called a gooseneck kind of spout, right? So it's a gooseneck spout, and basically allows that nice even pouring of water, that nice stream that you see. Because I have a normal teapot, and that works too. You just have to be very careful with it. It's not, you can do a pour over with it. I did it for a week, and then it was okay. But I got this just for variance. Oh, okay. Now, nice. So that's all settled. There we go. Ooh. And now you're gonna see this nice crema. Having fun. This is stuck on some. Oh, I got it. So, you see that? That is, that is a nice crema right there. Now it's just gonna settle. So, it's that nice color too. Because it's a blonde, or like a light roast, so the light roast gives it that nice blonde kind of creamy color. Whereas like a darker roast will do kind of a more of a dark and dampened brown. So, yeah. Also, that's the company that I work for. Because you gotta promote it. But, yeah, that's just about done. I'm definitely a coffee person. That is definitely something that fits under my belt. Nice. And that is a good cup of coffee right there. Good singular cup. Thank you. Cool. Be right back.